Here I am out at Wilmot again. Going to do a quick ride with the Baconator, waiting on him to arrive. It's about 70 degrees, supposed to be high of just over 100 today. So we'll see how this plays out. Doesn't seem to be anyone else out here. I'm sure there'll be shooters before long. There always is. But hopefully we have a good day. Let's see.
I guess it's not new now, but he never got to ride the loop I put together out here, so. Hopefully he likes this one versus the last time he was out here with us. I don't miss the turns today. Good today.
Thank you.
with me. Gotta keep an eye just in case, God forbid, he eats crap or something. Gotta make sure your riding buddies are with you. Even if that means you gotta slow down a little bit, guys. There's only two of you? Yeah. It's not about max speed that day. Curving, not too bad. Not too bad. We're maintaining a pretty good clip, I think. Good, man. Feeling good today. Hope it stays a good day. Woo! God, I love riding. Tis my life. Feeling pretty comfortable on the bike, even though I'm getting some front end sliding, which I think means I need to probably slow that rebound down just a click. Maybe. Good. Feels really good. We're trying to hammer out this loop because it's, well, like I said earlier, it's going to be hotter than living Hades. So we want to, it'll probably be about 9:30 by the time we're done, and it's supposed to be well up into the 90s by then, so gotta get this loop in, get our miles. Just don't know if be riding tomorrow. Mr. Beer's caught a stomach bug or something. He puked his guts out for a couple of days. So I doubt he's gonna be up for riding. I mean, he felt good, felt better yesterday. Feeling pretty good today, but you know, he got severely dehydrated everything, so I don't know what he'll be able to handle. So I don't want to expect him to push himself. And I like riding with people, not alone. It's just safer. It's more fun having your buddies to share the experience, you know? First road crossing coming up. Gotta make sure that he knows that, so we don't go blowing across roads. What's up?
Just want to make sure this is running.
Oh, okay. See, that's pretty fun flowy stuff, huh? Get you warmed up, and now we start hitting loops.
Great.
So, I'll let you go lead. All right. If I can hang with Mr. Russ. Of course, the dust is gonna have a say about that. I can't stay too close if I can't see. So I'm only about 35, 40 feet off his bumper. Rear tire. Right at the moment. Okay, gonna have to be careful with this dust. Get high, too much crap. Too much crap. Good job, gasser. I did not set that up perfect, but you got through it good. Yeah! Yeah. I think the front end's still a little springy. Rebounding just a hair fast. Might want to try that. Makes it good for getting through the whoops. Not as good in the turns. But I'm not bad in the turns today, so. Could see it because of dust. Yeah. Not bad, Kel. Not bad. Probably be tired by the time we get to the really nasty ones. Yeah, I'm staying up with him pretty decent. Ooh, can't see. Follow me! Leg workout already. Alright, not turning too bad in the sand. Could be better, but for me that's not bad at all. Back in front now. It's gonna be dustier out here, but we'll see if I can manage to hang again. Just making sure you don't lose the loop. I want him to have this loop so he can come ride at any time, even when he's just got no one to ride with. It's a good, fairly safe loop. Got pretty good visibility out here. I'm oncoming. For the most part, anyway. It's not as bad as Marana, because you're not cresting hills and then coming up blind. Also known as how to break your neck. He's got it. He's following it just fine. Ooh. Whoa! Front wind that time. Had to dab to save that one. Woo! Careful. Man, look at the silt! Ooh. Dang it, blew that. Sucks when you can't see. Now I gotta kind of catch up. Whoa. Kind of catch up, back up with him. Yeah, he got out on me in that. The dust was bad. Probably missed the turn, of course. Not doing too bad. I'm back in his dust again. Dust is hanging, baby. Gonna miss it.